Begin tonight at 6. Good evening, everybody. I'm Stephen Holt.
And I'm Meredith McDonough. Thank you for joining us. Tiffany and Victor are off tonight. Ted White has been following this story all afternoon. He joins us now live from the St. Lucie County Jail. Ted?
Police say the man they arrested is a band teacher at Allapattah Flats School. The 42-year-old remains behind bars here. This is Dennis Mulder. Port St. Lucie police arrested him Wednesday night. Mulder is charged with two felony counts of transmission of material harmful to a minor by electronic equipment. Port St. Lucie police say the teacher sent at least 100 text messages and inappropriate photos of himself to a 14-year-old girl who was a student at that school. After getting a search warrant, officers searched Mulder's home Tuesday night to try and find where those photos were taken in the home and to recover his cell phone. We tried to reach administrators at the St. Lucie County School District this afternoon, but so far, our calls have not been returned. Mulder is being held on $50,000 bail. We're live in Fort Pierce. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.